Ritu Fogart, born on 2 May 1994 in Balali, Haryana, in an Indian famed wrestling family. Her father, Mahavir Singh Fogart, is a legendary coach member and leading them to the highest levels of the sport, inspiring the hit movie Dangal. Ritu is the third daughter of former wrestler Mahavir Singh Fogart and began her own training at the age of 8, and just a few years later, she dropped out of school to focus on her wrestling career. Her sisters Geeta Fogart and Babita Kumari, as well as cousin Vinesh Fogart, are all Commonwealth Games gold medalists in wrestling. Another cousin of her, Priyanka Fogart, is also an international wrestler. Fogart won 3 Indian national championships in wrestling before taking gold at the 2016 Commonwealth Wrestling Championships in Singapore. The following year, she won a silver medal at the prestigious World Under-23 Wrestling Championships in Poland, becoming the first female Indian wrestler to do so in the process. She was expected by many to represent India at the 2020 Olympic Games in Tokyo, but she shocked the wrestling world when she announced that she was switching her focus to mixed martial arts instead. In February 2019, Fogart signed with ONE Championship, intending to make her mixed martial arts debut. She promptly moved to Singapore to join the world-renowned Evolve MMA, where she trains with multiple Muay Thai and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu world champions to bring her striking and submission skills up to par with her elite wrestling. Her ultimate goals are to make her country proud with her performances on the global stage and to become India's first mixed martial arts world champion. We wish her more success and more medals for India on her 27th birthday. Keep rising and shining.